famine, no food. And what happens if there's no food?
War.
War, right? Bacteria. Today, yes, that's how it started. And so what happens after starvation and